So today we're going to try something new with my gameplay videos and add a little commentary. So this is my fourth day playing Battletech, and I think I'm nearly done with the game. I managed to outfit a bunch of mechs and create a bunch of missile boats, so let's see how they do on these last few missions. I'm just going to take some time to scroll through this dialogue until we get to some of the main action. I think what would help the game is, you know, if they added some voiceovers, makes it a little bit more enjoyable instead of having to go through and read all this dialogue. But, you know, well, the game's not too bad so far. This reminds me of those pick your own adventure types of games. Choose the response, and then whatever you choose determines where the story goes. Hopefully we're about to get to some of the action in this game. Bit of a slow reader, so it's getting through this is kind of slow.
That mech you asked for is cleared for fighting.
Okay, looks like I got some mechs from some of my combined salvages from my previous missions.
Mech is ready to fight, Commander.
All mech warriors to the habitation ring for a mandatory hygiene check. Repeat, all mech warriors to the habitation ring.
Let's check our mechs real quick. Make sure they're all ready for battle. Looks like we need to do some repairs.
Log and note. Shouldn't be too hard.
sorry. I think some gyros didn't take
it. Right. I'll get it in the schedule.
I always like to check the store just to make sure and see if there are some items that I can use. You know, some backup items that I might need if I need to replace some
new weapon systems available.
See if there's any gyros or mech parts that will help me with my defense capabilities.
Waiting for orders.
Make them even better and more accurate. Most of my guys are fully updated. One of my guys did die, so one of the mech warriors I hired is not as skilled as the rest, so he's fairly new.
Mech warrior training complete.
Ready for orders.
As you can see, Cobra's not as skilled as the rest of my mech warriors.
Training confirmed, Commander. Training complete.
You have orders?
Let's check out the contracts. Save it real quick, just in case I die and don't want to go through all of that again. Although the game does auto-save, you know, I just like to save just to make sure.
Calculating course now, Commander.
Okay, so on to the mission.
Ready to go over financials whenever you are.
Usually skip this. Just fast forward so I can do my repairs as well as get to the destination. Should be good by the time we reach there.
All hands, make ready for docking maneuvers.
Job you asked for, Commander.
Before I accept the mission, let's make sure everything is repaired. I want to make sure everyone is healed up. The mechs are all set up. Check out the store, see if this place has anything to offer.
New equipment available.
The defense in my cockpits, just in case I take a headshot.
New equipment available. New equipment available.
These, those arm and leg add-ons take up tonnage, but I just like to buy them just in case I may need them later. Plus is more durable, so, you know, replace the old one.
On it. I'll let you know when that's done.
And as an observer, this game is kind of slow, but, you know, it's pretty cool to watch the destruction when you actually do get to the battle scene. So, as soon as I'm finished upgrading these mechs, then, you know, we'll get to a battle scene. Those battle scenes can take an hour each battle, so you know, this game can take a lot of time.
Logged and noted. Shouldn't be too hard.
Fast forward through the repairs.
Job's done, Commander.
Expected approach time. 1-8.
And upgrades.
God, that's a 1-8.
Got a new financial report for you, Commander.
We don't have to go through all that. Around this time I had a brain fart and was trying to find the mission. I forgot that I just needed to launch it from the main screen. So this looks like the final battle. You know, it was, I mean, this game took me 4 days to play nonstop and get to this point, but you know, in actuality it's fairly short. That doesn't have that many, doesn't have that long of a storyline. But there are unlimited numbers of missions that you can go on, and each battle does take an hour at least. So, you know, the storyline may be short, but the gameplay is long. I wouldn't recommend this game for someone who doesn't have any patience, but if you love strategy, this is definitely the game for you.
Finished business, you and I. The Iberia still carries a full complement of battle mechs, plus enough firepower to level a city. And you know it's too late to withdraw your forces. When I reach Cormadir, I will drown your restoration in a sea of fire. Every dog in Arano colors will die. You took my son from me, Kamea. My hope for the future died with him! Now I'm killing yours.
And that guy's pissed off because in a previous mission, early on in the game, we destroyed his son's ship with the son on it, and they were just a passenger ship. So he's now trying to, you know, he's lost his mind and he's getting revenge. Aside from there being long, drawn-out battles, you know, these cutscenes and little message areas can take a while as well. So you gotta be prepared to read and sit through some cutscenes. Alright, we're almost there. Almost about to start the battle. Get to some of the good stuff. That you're going to launch with. Time to get into the action.
Initiated. Let's get moving, Commander. Lady Arano is counting on us.
Following my previous videos, this is a turn-based game, so you may maneuver that, maneuver your army, and it's the enemy's turn, so it's very, it does take time. My mechs are fully outfitted with a bunch of long-range missiles, you know, so that's why we call them missile boats. They're super powerful and kill most of them as fully outfitted, not necessarily kill, but damage them heavily.
On the move.
No problem.
Are a bad idea, and I don't like getting shot at. I really, really don't.
Standing by.
Okay.
firing all weapons. Yes, Commander. I understand.
Yeah? Piece of cake. Got it. How might I help? Have no doubt, it will be done. Not much armor left in that location.
What's up, boss?
All weapons are go.
Yes, Commander.
I bet you're gonna like this.
That hit something good. Light damage, Commander.
Barely hit, Commander.
I'm hit!
Powering down enemy turrets, Commander. Give us a moment. Modify their targeting protocol.
Commander? Affirmative.
Receiving you. Locking in all weapon systems.
Yes, Commander.
All right. Verticality resumed.
The target is confirmed.
multiple targets.
Ready for orders. On it. Hostile eliminated. Reporting. Locking on target. Turret destroyed.
Yeah? What can I do you for? Consider it done.
Enemy.
Awaiting orders.
Locking in all weapons.
Yes, Commander. Certainly. Target acquired and locked in. That turret is gone.
Orders. And now,
receiving you. I copy. Firing a full salvo.
Reporting. Roger. One last turn.
Right here. Consider it done. Firing. Target destroyed.
Aye, aye.
moving out.
Roger that.
Location acknowledged.
Hunkering down.
Roger that. Digging in.
Stabilizing and bracing.
And on that note, I'm going radio silent for a bit. I need to concentrate while I work on this. I'll be in touch soon.
Commander, be advised. I'm seeing heavy activity on all directorate comm channels. You're about to have company.
Acknowledged. Commander. Firing full complement on you.
Awaiting orders.
Thank you.
Waiting for orders. I'll make them stand.
Orders. Taking the shot. Yes, Commander. Target acquired and locked in. Hostile removed.
I can do.
Thank you.
good to go. Targeting for an Alpha strike. Commander. Acknowledged. Awaiting orders. Thank you.
ready for orders. Inflicted some heavy damage.
Standing by.
Receiving you. Generating a lot of heat, Commander.
Yes, Commander. I'm being flanked.
Reporting. Heavy damage. Commander.
Awaiting orders. As you wish. Locked on for physical attack. Scored a critical hit.
Losing lots of armor. Orders. Going full throttle. Okay, that was a hard hit.
Waiting for orders. Let's see how you like this. target's taken a critical hit. What's up, boss?
Good to go. In a full salvo. That's a kill. It's over the red line. I'm shutting down.
Structure damage. I'm taking heavy hits, Commander. Reporting. Roger that.
Internals are taking a beating.
Awaiting orders.
Attention, forces of the Orano Restoration. This is Commodore Samuel Ostergaard, formerly of the Concord Navy. As of today, I no longer serve my country. I come to you as a grieving father, not a Torian sailor. My actions are my own. In 3 minutes' time, my ship will enter weapons range of your position. At that time, your lives will come to an abrupt end. I suggest you pray to whatever gods you...
Yes, Commander. He's going down.
Gyro's failing. I'm going down. Oh, Commander, I'm hit. Oh. Yes, Commander. Regain footing. Good to go.
Successful.
Comet is back online.
Command interface initiated.
Waiting for orders.
Yes, I hear you. Confirmed.
Roger that.
Consider it done.
Cooling down.
Enemy detected.
Thank you.
directorate must fall. Receiving you.
What's the plan? Yes, Commander. Ready for orders. On it.
Come closer, dear cousin. Come closer.
Firing full complement on think I hit something good.
Reporting! Unloading a full salvo!
Loud and clear. I'm on it.
Orders. Given him everything I've got.
Awaiting orders. As you wish.
Fire and steel!
Armor blow through. Internal damage.
I'm listening. I'll do what you ask. Commander. Position confirmed. Acknowledged. Awaiting orders. Have no doubt, it will be done. Locking on target.
operational.
You have my attention. For the Oregon Reach. Pierced through the armor. Can't handle this heat. They flagged my armor. Standing by. Heading out. I'm sorry, Victoria. You left me no choice. But make no mistake, justice has been served here today. I am the Sword of Restoration. And Cormadir is free.
Yes, Commander.
They're stripping armor off of my mech. I'm listening.
I'm coming for you, cousin. The Directorate dies today.
Good to go.
Thank you. Coordinates confirmed. Locking on target. Target's taken a critical hit. Heavy hits, Commander.
Standing by. Target confirmed. Reporting a critical strike. My heat sinks can't keep up. Yes, Commander.
Yes, Commander. Certainly. Unleashing hell. That hit something good.
What's up, Bach? Taking the shot.
one less target.
Successful.
I began this restoration because my birthright was stolen, and I wanted it back. Not for the people of the Reach, but because it was mine. I wanted war, for all the wrong reasons. But on Weldry, I traded that naivete for nobler purpose. Seeing my people suffering with my own eyes, taught me why I must fight. On Artru, I found humility. Blinded by righteousness, I was reckless in my pursuit of power, and it almost cost us the war. On Guldra, I learned to steel my heart. I chose necessity over conscience, a choice that nearly broke me. Finally, on Coromadir, the world of my birth, I found resolve, and standing over my cousin's broken body, victory. Only through these lessons, paid for in blood, did I become a ruler worthy of title. A High Lady prepared to sit the Cormorant throne, the protector of Coromadir, the Sword of Restoration. But this question still plagues me. Am I a hero? Did I sacrifice too much at the altar of victory? Do my triumphs outweigh my mistakes? War is a clash between conscience and necessity. An ocean of chaos and bloody compromise. War shapes history. And history chooses its heroes. As for you, mercenary, You made the liberation of the Oregon Reach a reality. Every trial I faced would have been my last without your skill on the battlefield. I still don't know if you fought for honor or for the thrill of it, for belief in my cause or just my money. But whether it was your noble heart or mercenary mind, your actions gave us hope. That makes you a hero in the eyes of history. And you know what? It doesn't matter if you believe it, because others do. As I believed in the heroes of my father's stories. After all, when we are gone, stories are what remain.
Thank you.
Dr. Farad. I'll handle it.
That mech you asked for is cleared for fighting. That mech you wanted is back online.
Get it in the schedule. you know when that's done.
Waiting for orders.
Training complete.
Waiting for orders.
Training confirmed, Commander. Mech Warrior training complete.
Awaiting orders.
Training complete.